Shares in Hurricane Energy jumped around 40% after the oil company revealed better than expected results for its first new well at the Lancaster field in the North Sea, just west of Shetland. For more, we're joined by the chief executive, Dr. Robert Trice. So, Robert, in simple terms, describe what this pilot well has achieved.
Good morning. Yeah, it's simply confirmed our geological model of a significant hydrocarbon column outside of structural closure. So really, what that means is that Lancaster is extremely large and extremely well connected.
Okay, so from my understanding, the best estimate for resources is now likely to be significantly greater than the 200 million barrels previously estimated. So when would you expect to be able to quantify how much greater?
Well, I'm not going to get drawn on that other than...
Oh, please be drawn.
I can say that when all the technical work has been integrated and been treble checked, then we'll be in a position to understand what we really have.
Okay, I appreciate that. I had to try there. Now, you've achieved a flow rate of 11,000 barrels a day. So how does that compare to previous flow tests on Lancaster? And you know, really, what does it signify?
Well, the rate, although it's an exciting rate, is certainly within the ranges of flow rates that we've anticipated. What it means is that the reservoir has no barriers, the fracture systems are extremely well connected, and that when we put this thing on production, it should produce at prolific volumes.
Okay, well, I'm getting into visual mode now. How does the Lancaster reservoir compare to other oil fields?
Well, in the UK, it's unique in that it's a fractured granite, so the oil is held within cracks rather than between the grains of sand. But if you compare it to other fields around the world, other basement fields, it shows a number of similarities. So basically, it's like a big hill that's been buried. And what I'll add to that is that Lancaster is unique, in my opinion, in that it's an extremely old reservoir, 2.5 billion years old, that has benefited from tectonic movement that has pushed it up by about a kilometre in the last 50 million years. And what that means is we have a prolific and highly permeable fracture system.
Okay, so therefore we all want to know, you know, how soon can you get it to production? It's been around for 2 billion years. It's not going to take that long to get it into production, is it?
No, well, our plans are to have it on production by 2019. That's the intention. This well has helped us de-risk our forward plan, which is currently to have two wells on production, and those wells will generate revenue, but also give us a better understanding of how to optimise the ultimate field development.
So you describe Lancaster as prolific. So in the bigger picture, what does this mean for the UK's oil resources?
Well, I think there's two answers to that. First is it, I think, has changed the face of the west of Shetland, because if we can get Lancaster on production, we have the potential for a hub development for other resources in the area. And for the UK in its entirety, I think we've, you know, really demonstrated that basement works. I mean, we've now got five wells on Lancaster. They're all pretty much telling the same story. So basement works. Now, Lancaster's not unique for the UK. So really, the potential could run into billions of barrels of recoverable oil for UK basement. And that really needs addressing, in my opinion.
I think that not only are you going to be much loved by investors, but by many personnel, because of course there's been a torrid time with oil services and oil companies and many, many thousands losing their jobs. So 2019, I'm sure, Robert, can't come quickly enough. I'm just wondering what the potential is for employing, you know, hundreds, if not thousands, of people who've lost their jobs recently?
I really can't comment on that because, again, it's down to time and how quickly fields are put onto to optimum rates with optimum drilling plans. But all I can say is that it is very good news for the industry, and it's testament yet again that the UK geological system, you know, the North Sea, has more treats to bring to, you know, to bring up. And it's not a dead basin. We've got a prolific source rock around our island, and it's really the imagination of geologists and engineers that will keep delivering this. And the UK is certainly not dead from an oil industry perspective. That's the message, I think, that this well certainly underpins.
I like the way that you talk about, you know, there's more treats to come. Now, finally, you've got this far retaining 100%. 100%. Are you still looking for a major to farm in, or are they, you know, are you tempted to go it alone?
Well, we've made this clear to our shareholders that we would welcome the appropriate farm in from a major or other body, and the case is getting the right deal.
Very good. Thank you very much. Dr. Robert Trice, Chief Executive of Hurricane Energy. Thank you very much indeed.
My pleasure. Thank you.